2024 Lok Sabha election, over 67% turnout in phase 4. The fourth phase of the general election witnessed a remarkable turnout, with approximately 67.25% of voters casting their ballot as of 11:45 p.m. on May 13, 2024. The enthusiasm of the democracy is palpable. Now that's what I call democracy in action. And talk about setting the bar high. West Bengal stole the spotlight with a jaw-dropping 78.37% turnout, proving once again that when it comes to election, Bengal means business. But the excitement didn't stop here. From celebrities making a beeline for the polling booths to seasoned politicians flexing their democratic muscle, phase 4 was a sight to behold. With 379 constituencies from coast to coast having their fate sealed, it's safe to say that the pulse of the nation is stronger than ever. West Bengal had the most people voting, with about 78.37% turning out. Andhra Pradesh came next with 76.50%, then Odisha with 73.97%, Madhya Pradesh with 70.98%, and Telangana with 64.74%. Hold on to your hats, folks, because the thrill isn't over yet. With three more phases to go, the stage is set for a nail-biting finale on June 4, 2024, when the results will be unveiled. The next phase 5 will be held on May 20, 2024. Buckle up and stay tuned as the drama unfolds. From political showdowns to surprise twist, the Lok Sabha election 2024 are a roller coaster you won't want to miss. This is all for now. Stay tuned to Jagran English for more news and updates.